Here we go then with this week's Tuesday Tabatta. Four sets of Tabatta, and each set is eight little rounds of 20 seconds with 10 seconds in between. We're going to do an upper body round, lower body round, core round, and that finisher. We'll push the heart rate up and really work up to 9, 10 out of 10 sort of intensity to really push through that final Tabatta round. So, warming up, little job on the spot. Just getting things moving. We're going to bring the knees up a little bit more. And switching it out, jumping jacks. And then back and forth, squatty dogs. And back to the jog. And bringing that down then, mobilising next, head forward and back, stretching off the neck and the traps. Then side to side. Really good. Okay, roll the shoulders back. Then roll forward. So we've got a comfortable stance, we're rotating from the hips as we go through, just a little bit further up onto the toe, that nice rotation round. A couple more. There, we're going to take it down to the hips and knees up and down. Couple more, and then slightly wider squat stance and drop it down into a nice squat stretch. Really let it sink down, so stretch right around the quads, glutes, all the lower body in that nice position there. Really good. Bring it back up and jogging again, heart rate just coming back up, ready to go. Punch it out to the front. Up to the top, front again, and ready to go. So first round, upper body, we're going to go for two exercises, and we're going to bear crawl forward on the mat, little pause, and bear crawl back, and then forward again, just for that 20 seconds, then we're going to set things up into a regular press up, and just nice and steady through. The reps there, either full or on their knees. So take that little crawl forward, little pause, little crawl back, little pause, and just steady through. Trying to keep the hips down. Just a nice comfortable walk. If that works for you. Okay, reset. And steady press up. Remember the
slower, steadier they are, the more intense, more effective they can become. Press up again. Open in. Here we go. Little crawls, nice and controlled, keeping those arms and body nice and strong. Getting in there now. Okay, one more set of each. Really good, one more. Spot on. There we go. So upper body round done. Next up, going to lower body. So two exercises again, alternating between the two. We're going to go for an in and out squat. So in and out. You can step back if you prefer and just do a side to side squat. And then we're going to go to dropping down to reverse lunges. Definitely going to do that for the first little set and then escalating that up into the jump lunges as well. Just to really take that intensity right up. Here we go then, the lower body set. In and out squat and then reverse or jump lunge. So a little drop down and a little drop down. So we're aiming to do both positions of squat. Nice. Okay, reverse lunge first. Just get into that movement pattern. Thank you.
beating that around here. Reverse lunge or taking it up into a little jump. Switch. That is tough. Digging right in there now, really getting the quads and lower body working. Remember, these switch lunges can be reverse lunges. Great job. Two to go, one of each. Just a little burn. Just try and keep working through. So reverse or switch lunge. There we go. Now what are you done? So gonna switch to the core. Two exercises, complementary. And we'll do a twisting crunch, up and across, nice and steady. And then get lactic acid out of the legs. Nice slow reverse crunch, squeezing up, getting that little push up each time. Here we go then. Great job. Twist it across. Nice and steady. Nice and controlled. Great job. Okay. See how these quads fare on this. And little lift and squeeze. Push up each time. Twist the across then. Keeping that movement nice and slow and controlled. So even though 20 seconds is a short time, I'm going to focus on the squeeze and the tension with these abs exercises. Nice.
Reset. Here we go. Great work, halfway through. Here we go. Nice. Reverse lunge, sorry, crunch, reverse something, definitely crunch now, great job, and last pair. Good tension across. Really good. Squeezing now. Last set of reverse crunches. Here we go. Spot on. Okay, one more set to go. We're going to up the tempo into a finisher, and we're going to do squat jack, alternate hands down, popping the legs in and out, so keeping it quite dynamic, and then still standing into the high knees, just to keep things moving, just so we can push it up as much as we can to really push the intensity of this last set. Here we go. So pushing through this one, keeping it moving. There we go. Get ready, in again. On the spot there, and moving. There we go, let's keep things going. Very good. Really squat jacks. If you prefer, just go for a jumping jack. Popping it out then. Gotta keep that moving. Nice and dynamic. Each hand, each time. It's the middle. Really good. Halfway through, let's keep it going. Keep pushing the intensity. Keep it moving as much as you can. That tempo through. Great job. One more set of each. Two little sets left. Set one high knees, 20 seconds, push it through to the end. Here we go. Great job. There we go then. Four sets of Tabatta done. You can put all these sets in or use one or two at the end of another workout. But that is a full body workout done with four sets of Tabatta. Have a great Tuesday. So stretching off out to the front. Stretch, then hands round, chest up, elbows back, nice chest, front of the shoulders, delt stretch, lifting everything up nice and tall, really good posture. Then arm across, bring that round, tucking it in, stretching round the shoulder. And round to the other side. Great stuff. Down to the lower body then. Small step forward, reaching down towards the toe. If you can reach it, just reaching down. So now stretch down the hamstrings and the calves and back of the legs. Spare hand, spare weight on the opposite knee. Then swap it around. And then, nice squat stance, nice width, stretching right down again, letting our body weight just drop down, and this time, a little bit of tension out onto the knees, so we can get the adductors on the inside of the leg stretched, right round into the glutes as well. Bring it out. Great work.